In this video, we show you the best laptop for machine learning in 2021 available to buy. Number 5. Dell Alienware Area 51M. Another best laptop coming from the famous Dell. The Dell Alienware Area 51M has it all to cope up with your working needs. It is the most real kind of laptop and a bit heavy as compared to others on the list till now, but is an excellent choice 144Hz panel for deep learning. Number 4. Lenovo Legion Y545. Another on the list is the Lenovo Legion Y545, which has the best parameters that you must be seeking in a laptop. It is a bit thicker in design and it weighs more than half a pound. This makes it easy for the people to carry it for work or studies. Number 3. GIGABYTE Aero 15X. Next on the list is the GIGABYTE Aero 15X and you will love everything about this laptop. The display size of the laptop is 15.6 inches and it comes in slim design which is made of aluminum body. Do you know that the display screen of the laptop is anti-glare so now it won't affect your eyes even if you are working for longer hours. Number 2. Razer Blade 15. Next on the list is another best laptop with outstanding built-in features that can cater of the gamers and students of data learning. Critics say that this is one of the smallest laptops with a screen size of 15.6 inches only. It is made of aluminum and it is compact. Number 1. Dell Inspiron i5577. On top of the list we have one of the best laptops for the data learning coming from the world-famous technological brand named Dell. We can bet you will never meet a person who has not heard about Dell.